we are going to discuss about training and development. According to me, I would suggest training and development should be mandatory in every organization. Companies have found that investment in human capital in the form of training and development yields high returns. The ones that recognize the value of their employees and place a new emphasis on education and training are becoming more competitive, successful, and profitable. Some training and development programs teach new hires to perform a specific job, while others update the skill and knowledge of established employees. As technology constantly changing, and therefore job responsibilities are also started changing. Many of the workers need to update the skill on regular basis. Many of today's most successful companies realize that their employees are the greatest asset. Therefore, organizations are increasingly investing in educating their employees to make it more profitable. Coming to the definition, training is the process of teaching employees basic job skills or developing new skills. And development refers creating learning opportunities and design and help employees to grow. How training benefits the organization? I have listed few ideas below. Training leads to improved profitability and a more positive attitude towards profit orientation. It helps in creating better corporate images. Training improves the job knowledge and skills at all levels of the organization. It going to aids in organizational development, aids in understanding and carrying out organizational policies. For example, it improves the relationship between the boss and the subordinate. Training provides information for future needs in all areas of the organization, helps in increasing the productivity and going to create a quality workforce. Organization gets more effective decision-making and problem-solving skills. It helps indirectly in developing leadership skills, loyalty, better attitudes, and other aspects that successful workers and managers usually display. Training not only going to benefit the organization, it also going to benefit the individual, which in turn ultimately should benefit the organization. Training helps the individual in making better decision and effective problem solving. There are lot of behavioral training programs which would really help and make individual as good decision makers and effective problem solving skills. Through training and development, motivational variables of recognition, achievement, growth, responsibility and advancement are internalized and operationalized. That is, motivational variables involved in training and development are recognition, achievement, growth. Due to his performance management, so training and development directly links performance management of an employee, aids in encouraging and achieving self-development and self-confidence. Training programs actually molds individual characters and shape up their personality, make them to feel self-confident. Increases job satisfaction and recognition. On-the-job training really would help employees to perform better, which in turn returns job satisfaction. Helps a person to handle stress, tension, frustration and conflict. Employees feel relaxed when they have some kind of training programs. Provides information for improving leadership, knowledge, communication skills and attitudes. Training and development helps individuals to improvise their personal characters by cultivating strong leadership skills and knowledge.